Coming alongside the St. Germains in Haiti is C3 Missions International. This Kansas City-based orphan care ministry, founded by Mike and Beth Fox, develops children's homes in conjunction with church partners around the world. Simple orphan homes that are similar to other homes in the area are funded by C3 and built in proximity to partner churches in a cluster that includes a school, one or more micro-businesses, and ultimately a medical clinic. The homes typically house between 30 and 50 children and have mamas that are trained and accountable to the leadership of the church. These children attend school and church, memorize scripture, love to worship, sing and play together, and are very grateful for the love and security of their new family. Prayer of C3 and the church leadership is that these orphans will become the future leaders of Haiti, both for economic and social change, as well as for the cause of Christ. Currently, there are over 600 orphans in homes built by C3 in Haiti. This number will grow to about 1,000 by the end of August of 2008.
20% of the orphans, they lost their parents. Their mother died at birth, at giving birth, 20%. There's 17% because of HIV problem that has this issue. And then the life span for men is 51 years old. And here in Haiti, they tend to have a lot of children. If you have 4 kids, you just started. So it's safe.
Each of these communities maintains a waiting list of over 100 additional orphans who've been selected to move into homes as they're funded and built.
This is an area where there are a lot of people that are hurting and in need. And frankly, it's like a lot of other areas around Haiti where we don't yet have a church planted, and we don't have a home, and we don't have a school and a clinic. So it just gives you a flavor for the fact that while God's doing a great work here, there's a lot more that He has to do.
For Mike and Beth Fox, the most exciting aspect of their ministry is that normal people are making it happen. The homes are typically funded by individuals or families who contribute or raise money that immediately results in dramatically improved lives for many children. A home for 50 orphans in Haiti can be built for $25,000, or about $500 per child, and is typically completed in 90 days. Ongoing living expenses are only about $40 per child per month. We have so much, and they need so little.
Open your eyes to the world all around you. Open your eyes. Open your eyes. This world is much more than the things that surround you. You must arise and open your eyes. Sometimes we're too busy to share, but Jesus wants us to care, to care. Open your arms to the naked and children. Open your arms, open your arms. We need a little less taking, a whole lot more giving. We're so safe and warm, we can open our arms and love a little bit stronger. Jesus says, when Open your hearts, open your hearts. They may never repay you, but their souls are worth it. New life you impart when you open your heart. Jesus loves all men the same. So we've gotta go out in His name.